talking to my best friend the other day, and she was telling me that she went on a date with a guy from our town that we used to go to high school with, and he picked her up, and while they were on their way to go to wherever they were going, he got pulled over. And this man told her to put a hat on her head and to crouch over so that no one were to see that he were with her if someone were to drive by. And I said, sorry, but it's gotta be a no from me, because if he's gonna make